Lech set out to reverse biodiversity decline and natural habitat damage caused by decades of human intervention in Austria's Lech River. 13 river engineering measurements allowed the river to rediscover its natural dynamics. 320,000 square meters of gravel were removed, widening the waterway and removing bank protection structures. 38 new pools were created, improving habitats for vulnerable species, including the stone crayfish, the natterjack toad, and the European bullhead.